For our bear hug carry, first we need to get the ball up to our chest. So we're going to start by starting the ball between our feet, digging our hands under, giving a nice straight back and getting it to our lap. After that, we're going to sit back, hug around the ball and stand up nice and tall. We want to make sure that we're not extending back, but keeping a little bit of a round throughout the thoracic spine here.